Hi, my name is Muhammad Afiq Aimi bin Muhammad Nizam and my matric number is 272414. So for this video presentation, I will explain briefly about refugees that will be elaborated into 3 points, which are: what is the reason of refugees to flee from their country, how do refugees affect the world globally, and the ways to help refugees to survive in their life. But before that, I will explain to you guys what are refugees. A refugee, generally speaking, is a displaced person who has been forced to cross national boundaries, who cannot return home safely. Such a person may be called asylum, an asylum seeker until granted refugee status by the contracting state or the UNHCR if they formally made a claim for asylum. The reason for refugees to flee from their countries is because of the crisis of refugees. Next will be war and civil war. In June 2015, the UN Refugee Agency reported that wars and persecutions are the main reason behind the refugees crisis all over the world. A decade earlier, 6 people were forced to leave their homes every 60 seconds, but in 2015, wars drove 24 people on average away from their homes each minute. Human rights violation. Discrimination and inequality can also lead many individuals and families to move away from their homeland to other countries or regions. For example, Europe, Nigeria, Canada, North America, and Australia. For the second question, how do refugees affect the world globally? First, the economic impact. From the movement of arrival, refugees compete with the local citizen and scarce resources such as land, water, housing, food, and medical services. Over time, their presence leads to more substantial demand on natural resources, education and health facilities, energy, transportation, social services, and employment. They may cause inflationary pressure on prices and depressed wage. Other than that, the social impact. In refugees are from the same cultural and linguistic group as the local population. There is often identification with and sympathy for their situation. There are many examples of refugees being given shelter in local people houses. Over 400,000 refugees can be housed with family or friends in the Federal Republic of Yugoslavia. Different ethnicity, however, can be a basis for problems. Lastly, the way to help refugees to survive in their life is, first, volunteer your specific skill. As a university student, we have to grab the opportunity to participate in a volunteering campaign for refugees in order to help them. By helping others as a volunteer, we may boost our skills such as communication, leadership, management, and many other skills. And secondly, helps refugees to integrate into a new culture. A small gesture of friendship can be mean a great deal. So if we can volunteer with an organization in our community that's working with refugees, we can help them to get used in our community. This can help them to feel more safe living in our country. And lastly, donate or fundraise for refugees. The refugees who have lost everything to war, our support will make a massive difference. Whether we donate, join an event, put on our own fundraiser, or even recycle your old car or phone to raise cash. Every penny can help to keep our doors open to people in need. That's all for me. Thank you.